Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
It's all right, you're going ahead. I'm not going to die on you. I'll leave you in a cold room.
I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me
in the
morning she don't feel the same.
We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make.
Seems to me that when I die, these words will be
written. She trusted me anyway.
And I'll be
fuck! Gone tonight. Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! Jill!
The story of my life, I take her home.
God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Barr can save her.
Hey. Okay.
Go!
Hey. I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait, Jill!
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name?
Bad time to start getting dead weight for me. She's unreliable. You can't pull the trigger with Carlos.
Hey, take it easy. She'll get him killed.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your home.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain.
Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
And I'll be gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning.
Dr. Bard!
The way that I've been holding
on. Oh, thank God. This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. September 29, 11 p.m.
We're gonna try to lower the window shutters. The left entry point is better.
It's done. Give me the vaccine. Go after Nikolai. You've got the vaccine.
What about you?
By making this recording and bringing the truth to light, then I can restore some small shred of honor to my name.
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test.
The story of my life, I give away. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life, the story of my life.
Shoot him!
The story of my life.
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cool.